so much to all of your friends I have in Poisley. But when I was interviewed on the ABC, no, it wasn't the ABC, it was on the Today Show, and I was asked, was Norman Lindsay some sort of a sex fiend and did he chase you around the studio? I want to say no. He was a thorough gentleman at all times. And I think I was very fortunate